It is Tuesday, and that means it is time for the Creature Feature. Every week, of course, we show off an awesome animal that you can check out from our friends at the Shell Factory. Jason is with us, and Clarice.
Clarice,
she's a black-tailed prairie dog. Mm-hmm. She's about 6 years old, and she, like most of our animals, was somebody's pet.
Aww.
I believe the couple's kids went away to college, and it was their pet, and now and needed a home.
So I guess the kids are never coming home from college.
Yeah.
Where's Clarice?
It's kind of like a big gerbil or hamster or something. It's very soft.
They're in the squirrel family. It's basically a ground squirrel.
Okay.
They seem sweet. I didn't know you could domesticate. Because my wife and I used to see them all the time in Texas and Oklahoma when we lived.
They've lost, in the wild, they've lost about 95% of, like, where their habitat was.
Oh, my gosh.
I didn't know.
Really?
I was not aware of that.
Wow. But here you can have them without a permit or anything like that?
Yeah, unfortunately, there's a lot of animals you can have here without a permit, and a prairie dog is one of them.
Mm-hmm.
They're very social. They need a lot of attention. They live in very large family groups.
Oh, okay.
I mean, thousands of prairie dogs in one family group. Mm-hmm. And they can actually, the largest, I think it was recorded, like, size of a prairie dog colony was 25,000 square miles.
What? Oh, my gosh. Well, I know that they have, we can see kind of her sharp teeth there. And the teeth grow throughout their lives, right? So you have to trim them down or?
Yep. So their diet, they eat mainly grasses, and we have a special prairie dog diet, and that helps keep their teeth nice and worn down.
Oh,
that's good.
How long do they live?
They can live about 10 to 12 years, and Clarice is about 6 years old.
Oh, okay.
All right. Well, she's got a few years left.
Right.
Well, Saber said she was quiet. Now she's squeaking.
She's talking a lot. Is she nibbling on your finger a bit?
Yeah, not actually biting. That's good.
I feel like that would be a sharp little bite.
Oh, don't bite. So cute. You guys do get a lot. We talk about it, but you get a lot of pets that have been surrendered and that sort of thing that sometimes people don't know what to do with them. It's better than letting them go.
Correct. Yeah, I mean, that's how a lot of these invasive species started, was because people had pets and they just thought it was okay to let it go.
Oh, my gosh.
And these guys actually don't do good outdoors down here because of the humidity.
Right. Oh, okay. Yeah, if they eat dry plants and that sort of thing, we don't really have a lot of that. Oh, it's awfully cute. What do you guys have coming up at the Shell Factory? I know you have the gator shows, which I want to check out on Saturday.
We have gator shows at 12 and 2 every Saturday with Gator John.
Okay.
And in between, he goes in the reptile house and we'll take out other reptiles for guests to see.
Gator John's a trip. I love talking to him. He's got cool stories and he puts on a great show from what I hear. And, of course, you have Tommy's Bar with live music and all that kind of thing.
Yep, it's open every day. We have entertainment out there. We have specials every day, weekend specials.
That's fun. He's trying to hide.
We're testing you, Jason, to see how well you can talk while the prairie dog's going crazy. But yeah, the Shell Factory has a lot of stuff. Everything's open now at this point, all the attractions, and which is a good thing. So you can go check it out. They're open on the weekends, too.
Yep, every day.
As we say a lot, you can spend the whole day out there because between the animals and the
food.
The food, for sure.
Yeah.
And the giant gift shop and the adventure park. I mean, it's really, really cool.
And your nature park pass is a 2-day pass. So
really?
Whatever day you buy, you get to come back the next day for free.
Oh, that's awesome.
Fun. That's fun. Very, well, it's a fun spot, that's for sure.
We love it.
Always enjoyed my time out there.
Well, thank you so much, Jason and Clarice.
Hello,
we appreciate
Patties.
You being here. We'll put information about the Shell Factory, as we always do, on our website, which is abc-7.com. You can check out the hours and location and all that good stuff right there. It is 10:20. We're going to be right back.
Up the heat to extra hot.
It's just too hot.
And as summer rolls on, we are delivering the hottest stars and hottest couples.